Using lime, I'm going to layer it around the rim and then add a little spice to the rim. And once you have that, add your Aloha pineapple chamomile tea drop, then pour 4 to 6 ounces of hot water and stir. I'm gonna add my fruit. So then the next step is I'm gonna add some ice to this. Top this off with your sparkling water of choice. Sometimes you can add a flavored sparkling water if you want. And then once that's done, you can garnish this with fruit. There you go.